Welcome to my video about Samsung Galaxy S3 and Wi-Fi and working on 5 GHz and 2.4 GHz. Let's go. Now we started Wi-Fi and working on 2.4 GHz. This is only connection speed to router. Here is 72 megabits. Now we started testing internet speed. And now we go on Wi-Fi and working on 5 GHz. Connection speed to router is 150 megabits because Galaxy S3 not supported Wi-Fi AC, supported only Wi-Fi N and lower. Now we started testing internet speed. Thank you for watching.